medalist in Lillehammer in 1994. Three times a world champion. One of the gold medal favorites, battling the flu and his nerves. From Canada, here is Elvis Stojko. The music, a drum piece by Kodo. That's his mom.
Works hard, he's got a great work ethic, so strong. This is the most important short program of his skating career. Triple axel, triple toe, and he does it! Steps into triple lutz. So easy for him. Good spinning position and speed on the sit spin. Into a back sit spin. Interesting than that of Kulik. Easy double axel. Sequence there. One of the few skaters that actually take the footwork sequences seriously. And the final combination spin. You dream about how you're going to withstand the pressure of Olympic Games and to skate after all your competition who skated clean. Congratulations, Elvis, you did it.
Kessler, his choreographer, and Doug Lee, his coach. They hustle toward the kiss and cry area to await the marks. What a dazzling performance he has given us. And how will the nine judges respond?
Yes, please. We're not going to be
fun, man. We're not. All right.
Unbelievable. Just unbelievable. He had so much pressure on him. He's been struggling in practice. He's been missing the combination. But he's been there so many times, not only physically, but mentally. He's tough. He's strong. He trains harder than anybody else in the event.
Hey, Barry. I love you, Dad.
Wow.
Liz, Rico, Attila. Everybody at home.
Hi, baby.
Chris, my cousin. How you doing? I know you're watching. It's early at home.
Another look at the combination. The triple axel was so big, I didn't think he'd be able to grip the landing. He did, but when he did grip the landing, he caught the toe, which he needed to do to stop the rotation. Not enough momentum for triple toe. Wrong. Triple toe loop right there. Fought for that all the way. You can see the focus on his face. Triple Lutz. He lands a little bit forward here, but that's his technique. There's no deduction there. It's just a nice controlled forward landing. And then you're looking at mom in the stands, and she's saying, yeah, my son is a stud. Strong. And you should see him on a dirt bike.
And the first set of marks go up from the nine judges.
5-9s, 1-5-7, but 5-9s, 5-8s. This is his strength, the technical mark. If he has any problems, it'll be on the next mark. 5-8 and 5-9. That's where opinion comes in.
Well, look at the disparity. 5-6 to Great Britain and a 6.
6.0 from Canada, you would expect, but 5-7s. A little harsh. Again, that's artistry. That is in your opinion. What you think the program was worth. They're the ordinals. You can see they're split. But it's going to be an incredible...